Hi dear friends, welcome to my channel Chem Time with Manasa. Friends, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get more videos related to chemistry. Friends, it is the third part of the solved question paper of chemistry CET 2018. In that question paper, question number 41 is, when the vapors of tertiary butyl alcohol are passed through heated copper at 573 Kelvin, the product formed is butadiene, 2-butanone, 2-methylpropene or butanol. Correct answer is option C, 2-methylpropene. And the reaction is vapors of tertiary butyl alcohol are passed through copper at 573 Kelvin and the product formed is 2-methylpropene. Question number 42. What is the increasing order of acidic strength among the following? Paramethoxyphenol, paramethylphenol, paranitrophenol. Options are 2 less than 3 less than 1, 3 less than 2 less than 1, 1 less than 2 less than 3, 1 less than 3 less than 2. And the correct answer is option 3, 1 less than 2 less than 3. Or paramethoxyphenol is less acidic than paramethylphenol, which is less acidic than paranitrophenol. Question 43. Which of the following is more basic than aniline? Diphenylamine, triphenylamine, paranitroaniline, benzylamine. Correct answer is benzylamine. The two forms of D-glucopyranose are called diastereomers, anomers, epimers, enantiomers. Correct answer is option B, anomers. Question number 45. Among the following, the branched chain polymer is polyvinyl chloride, bakelite, low density polyethylene, high density polyethylene. And the answer is low density polyethylene. 46. Edge length of a cube is 300 picometers. Its body diagonal would be 600 pm, 423 pm, 519.6 pm, 450.5 pm. Friends, we know that body diagonal C is equal to root 3 into edge length A. Hence, root 3 into 300 or 1.73 into 300, that's equal to 519.61 picometers. Hence, the answer is option C, 519.6 picometers. 47th question, which of the following is not a conductor of electricity? Solid NaCl, copper, fused NaCl, brine solution. Correct answer is option A, solid NaCl. 48. For a cell involving two electron changes, standard cell potential, E naught cell is equal to 0.3 volt at 25 degrees Celsius. The equilibrium constant of the reaction is 10 to the power of minus 10, 3 into 10 to the power of minus 2, 10, 10 to the power of 10. Answer is option D, 10 to the power of 10. Because we know that standard cell potential E naught cell is equal to 2.303 by NF into log equilibrium constant KEQ, and E naught cell is equal to, substituting the value of F, we get 0.0591 by N into log K. 0.3 is equal to 0.0591 by 2 into log K, or log KEQ is equal to 0.3 into 2 divided by 0.0591. Log KEQ is equal to 10.1 or nearly equal to 10. Friends, log K is equal to 10 means value of KEQ is equal to 10 to the power of 10. So option D is the correct answer. Question number 49. The value of rate constant of a pseudo first order reaction depends only on temperature, depends on the concentration of reactants present in small amounts, depends on concentration of reactants present in excess, is independent of the concentration of reactants. Correct answer is option A, depends only on temperature. Question number 50. CH3 thrice SiCl or trimethyl silyl chloride is used during polymerization of organosilicons because The chain length of organosilicon polymers can be controlled by adding CH3 thrice SiCl. CH3 thrice SiCl improves the quality and yield of polymer. CH3 thrice SiCl does not block the end terminal of silicon polymer. CH3 thrice SiCl acts as a catalyst during polymerization. And the correct answer is, the chain length of organosilicon polymers can be controlled by adding CH3 thrice SiCl. Question number 51. When PbO2 reacts with concentrated nitric acid, the gas evolved is NO2, O2, N2 and N2O. Correct answer is option B, O2. And the reaction is, lead ox PbO2 plus HNO3 gives PbNO3 plus H2O plus O2. Question number 52. KmNO2 acts as an oxidizing agent in alkaline medium. When alkaline KmNO4 is treated with potassium iodide, iodine ion is oxidized to I2, IO minus, IO3 minus, IO4 minus. The answer is option C, iodate or IO3 minus. And the reaction is 2MnO4 minus plus H2O plus I minus gives 2MnO2 plus 2OH minus plus IO3 minus. Question number 53. FeNO2 thrice Cl3 and FeONO thrice Cl3 shows linkage isomerism, optical isomerism, geometrical isomerism, hydrate isomerism. And the answer is, they show linkage isomerism. 54. Tertiary alkyl halide is practically inert to substitution by SN2 mechanism because of insolubility, instability, inductive effect, stearic hindrance. Correct answer is stearic hindrance. The products X and Z in the following reaction sequence are, the reaction is, benzene when heated with propene in presence of AlCl3 in ether, we get a compound X. X when oxidized in presence of air at 130 degrees Celsius, we get a compound Y, which when treated with dilute acid gives phenol and a compound Z. And the options are isopropyl benzene and acetone, cumene peroxide and acetone, isopropyl benzene and isopropyl alcohol, phenol and acetone. The correct answer is isopropyl benzene and acetone. Let us consider the actual reaction. Here, benzene reacts with or heated with propene in presence of AlCl3 in ether. We get isopropyl benzene, which is X. Then, isopropyl benzene when oxidized in presence of air gives cumene hydroperoxide. This cumene hydroperoxide is Y, and when it is treated with dilute acid, we get phenol and acetone. So, Z is acetone. Here, X is isopropyl benzene and Z is acetone. Then 56. The appropriate reagent for the following transformation is, here, 1,3-hydroxycyclopentylethanol is converted into 3-ethylcyclopentanol. Here, which reagent is appropriate for this transformation? Options are zinc amalgam in HCl, hydrazine and potassium hydroxide in ethylene glycol, hydrogen in presence of nickel and sodium borohydride. Friends, in this reaction, the correct answer is option B. Here, carbonyl group is converted into CH2 group. Means the appropriate reagent is either option A or option B. Here option A means it is Clemmensen's reduction. Option B means it is Wolff-Kishner reduction. But friends, whenever the reduction of a carbonyl compound in presence of OH is taking place, the Clemmensen's reagent zinc amalgam in hydrochloric acid will convert the OH group into chloride group. So here we can use Wolff-Kishner reduction because it has no effect on OH group. So option B, hydrogen and potassium hydroxide in ethylene glycol will be the correct answer. We can see the reaction also. Carbonyl compound when reacts with hydrogen, we get hydrazone, which reacts with potassium hydroxide in ethylene glycol gives hydrocarbon, or simply carbonyl group is converted into CH2 group. So for this reaction, option B will be the appropriate reagent. 57. In the following reaction, toluene when reacts with chromium chloride, we get a compound X, which on hydrolysis gives Z. The compound Z is, options are benzoic acid, benzaldehyde, acetophenol and benzene. The correct answer is benzaldehyde. We can see the actual reaction. Friends, toluene when reacts with chromium chloride, we get a chromium complex, which on hydrolysis gives benzaldehyde. So option B is the correct answer. 58. The reaction of benzene diazonium chloride with aniline yields yellow dye. The name of the yellow dye is para-hydroxyazobenzene, para-aminoazobenzene, para-nitroazobenzene, ortho-nitroazobenzene. Answer is para-aminoazobenzene. And the reaction is aniline reacts with benzene diazonium chloride to give an azo dye called para-aminoazobenzene. 59. The glycosidic linkage involved in linking the glucose units in amylose part of starch is C1C4 beta linkage, C1C6 alpha linkage, C1C6 beta linkage, C1C4 alpha linkage. And the correct answer is option D, C1C4 alpha linkage. 60. Ziegler-Nagta catalyst is used to prepare low density polyethylene, Teflon, high density polyethylene, nylon 6. Correct answer is high density polyethylene. Option C is correct answer. Friends, very soon I will upload the other videos related to or which are helpful for your CET examination. Please subscribe my channel. Share this video with your friends. Thank you.